page number 283, question number 1. In a cricket match, a batsman hits the boundary 6 times out of 30 balls she played. Find the probability that she did not hit a boundary. First of all, we'll write the total balls played. So, this is 30 balls and number of balls hits a boundary, we are having 6 balls, 6 times. Now we are going to find the number of balls did not hit a boundary. So the total we are having 30 minus 6, so we are having 24 balls. Now we are going to find the probability. So probability is equal to, first of all we are going to write the number of balls did not hit a boundary, that means 24 upon total number of balls, so we are having 30. Now we are going to divide this one. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10. Now we have to divide this one by the 3. So 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. So the probability we are having 4 by 5. With this one we have completed the question number 1. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 2.